ball shooter. And he's showing us that today.
Howard now with 9.